So what's up, yo?
Yo, what's that mean to you, yo?
It's a gathering.
So what's up, yo? We're heading out. It's a Friday night, so you already know all the B-boys and B-girls. We're usually looking for a spot to go rock at. We're heading out to this event out in Central Jersey. And I'm hanging out here with my boy, Chris, AKA Wrecker.
All right, so we just got to the spot. Yeah, we're out here somewhere in Jersey.
B-boy, B-girl lifestyle mean to you?
Everything. It's a culture. It's more than life. Things. How we live, how we motivate, how we move in the streets, how we have our work ethic, our real job. Lifestyle. What's a real thing?
What's up? What's B-boy, B-girl lifestyle mean to you?
You know, just expression, freedom, soul. A place that only you know and can express yourself. That's B-boy, B-boy lifestyle.
There, yo, what's that mean to you, yo?
It's a gathering.
Just make me more close to this journey.
What's B-boy, B-girl lifestyle mean to you?
Yo, for me, man, that's like perseverance and discipline, you know, these qualities. No, but on the real, yo, you could get fucked up every day, but at the end of the day, you still make time to fucking rock, yo. So,
that's what it is. That's what it is.
Still do, yo. You got the fucking perseverance for it, yo. Don't give up.
Yo, yo, Darbs, what's B-boy, B-girl lifestyle mean to you? There you go, that's what it means.
What does it mean?
Yeah, to you, to you. There you go.